How to delete YouTube channel permanently on mobile? Welcome to another YouTube tutorial video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to permanently delete your YouTube channel on an iPhone or Android phone. And if this video helps you, please consider giving it a like and also subscribe to my channel because that really helps me out. So within the YouTube app on your iPhone or Android phone, there is no way to permanently delete your YouTube channel. So what we need to do is actually open up a browser and navigate to studio.youtube.com. And when you get to this screen right here, this says try out the Studio app. Go ahead and select Continue to Studio at the bottom. This will then bring you to the YouTube Studio for your YouTube channel, which is basically the back end where you can control the videos, comments, things on your YouTube channel. Before you do anything, you want to make sure you have the correct channel selected. So go up in the top right, select the icon, and then select Switch Account, and make sure you have the correct YouTube channel selected. Once you have the correct YouTube channel selected, zoom into the bottom left, select the gear, and this will open up the settings. Once in the settings, select channel in the left menu, then scroll to the right and select advanced settings. Once in advanced settings, you may have to zoom out a little bit to get this to work, but scroll down all the way to the bottom and you'll see remove YouTube content. Select that. This will open up a new window in your browser. You may have to re-enter your password, but once you do that, first make sure you have the correct name where it says delete your YouTube content for. And then what you want to do is select, I want to permanently delete my content. From there, all we need to do is select the checkboxes next to letting you know that all your comments, replies, watch history, everything will be deleted from YouTube for that channel. And if that channel is the one in charge of any paid subscriptions, those will be canceled as well. So select delete my content. Now just type in the name of the YouTube channel and you can find the name right there. So just type that in, then select delete my content again. So now that we do that, it'll let us know that our content is being deleted, and then it may take up to a couple days for it to be completely deleted. All right, so that's how you delete a YouTube channel permanently on iPhone or Android phone. If you have any questions about this, leave a comment below. I'll get back to you as soon as I can. If you'd like to see more YouTube tips and tutorials, check the links in the description. If this video helps you, give it a thumbs up, and please consider subscribing to my channel, Gaging Gadgets, for more gadget reviews and tech tutorials. Thank you so much for watching.